Chapter 14, Breathing and Exchange of Gases, Notes and Summary from Class 11th, Subject Biology. Introduction. Living cells constantly carry out metabolic activities that require oxygen and produce carbon dioxide CO2 as a waste product. To maintain life, organisms must bring in O2 for cellular respiration, remove CO2 to avoid toxicity. Breathing respiration includes first pulmonary ventilation, movement of air in and out, second diffusion of gases across alveoli and capillaries, third transport of gases via blood, fourth exchange of gases between blood and tissues, fifth utilization of O2 in cellular respiration. 14.1 Respiratory organs. Different organisms use different respiratory organs based on their body design and habitat. Sponges, colentrates, simple diffusion through body surface, earthworms, moist skin, cutaneous respiration, insects, tracheal system, aquatic arthropods, and mollusks, gills, terrestrial vertebrates, lungs, amphibians, lungs plus skin. In humans, respiration occurs through a complex pulmonary system involving lungs, alveoli, and air passages. 14.1.1 Human Respiratory System. A. Structures. First, nostrils, nasal chamber, filters, moistens, and warms incoming air. Second, pharynx, common passage for food and air. Third, larynx, voice box, sound production. Epiglottis prevents food from entering the trachea. Fourth, trachea, 10 to 12 cm long tube with C-shaped cartilaginous rings that prevent collapse. Fifth, bronchi, bronchioles, terminal bronchioles. Sixth, alveoli, functional units of lungs, thin-walled, vascular, responsible for gas exchange. B, lungs, two lungs covered by double-layered pleura. Pleural fluid reduces friction. C, conducting versus respiratory part. Conducting part, nostrils, terminal bronchioles, filters, moistens, warms air. Respiratory part, alveoli plus alveolar ducts, site of gas exchange. D, thoracic cavity, boundaries, dorsal, vertebral column, ventral, sternum, lateral, ribs, lower, diaphragm, volume changes of thorax drive breathing. 14.2 Mechanism of breathing. Breathing has two phases. A. Inspiration, inhalation occurs when intrapulmonary pressure is less than atmospheric pressure. Steps. First, diaphragm contracts, moves downward. Second, external intercostal muscles contract, ribs move upward and outward. Third, thoracic volume increases. Fourth, lung pulmonary volume increases. Fifth, pressure decreases, air enters lungs. B, expiration, exhalation occurs when intrapulmonary pressure is greater than atmospheric pressure. Steps. First, diaphragm relaxes, moves upward. Second, ribs move inward and downward. Third, thoracic volume decreases. Fourth, lung volume decreases. Fifth, air is pushed out. Normal breathing rate, 12 to 16 breaths per minute. 14.2.1 Respiratory volumes and capacities. Respiratory volumes. First, tidal volume, TV, air inhaled or exhaled during normal breathing, approximately 500 milliliters. Second, inspiratory reserve volume, IRV, extra air inhaled by force, approximately 2500 to 3000 ml. Third, expiratory reserve volume, ERV, extra air exhaled by force, approximately 1000 to 1100 ml. Fourth, residual volume, RV, air left in lungs after maximal exhalation, approximately 1100 to 1200 ml. Respiratory capacities. First, inspiratory capacity IC is equals to TV plus IRV. Second, expiratory capacity EC is equals to TV plus ERV. Third, functional residual capacity FRC is equals to ERV plus RV. Fourth, vital capacity VC is equals to IRV plus TV plus ERV. Fifth, total lung capacity TLC is equals to RV plus VC. 14.3, exchange of gases. Exchange takes place at alveoli to blood, blood to tissues, driven by partial pressure gradients PO2, PCO2, diffusion rate, solubility of gases, thickness of membranes, thin diffusion membrane less than 1 mm, first alveolar epithelium, second fused basement membrane, third capillary endothelium. Partial pressure mmHg, site atmosphere PO2 159, PCO2 0.3, alveoli PO2 104, PCO2 40, deoxygenated blood PO2 40, PCO2 45, oxygenated blood PO2 95, PCO2 40, tissues PO2 40, PCO2 45. O2 diffuses alveoli to blood to tissues, CO2 diffuses, tissues to blood to alveoli. 14.4, transport of gases. Transport occurs through blood. 14.4.1, transport of oxygen. Oxygen transport form 97% as oxyhemoglobin HbO2, 3% dissolved in plasma. Factors affecting binding: high PO2 favors binding, high PCO2 favors release, high H positive, low pH favors release, high temperature favors release, produces oxygen dissociation curve S shaped. 14.4.2, transport of carbon dioxide. Transport forms first 70% as bicarbonate HCO3 negative. Second, 20 to 25% as carbamino hemoglobin. Third, 7% dissolved in plasma. Key enzyme carbonic anhydrase in RBCs. Reactions at tissues: CO2 plus H2O gives H2CO3, gives H positive plus HCO3 negative. At alveoli, HCO3 negative gives H2CO3. CO2 plus H2O. 14.5, regulation of respiration. Breathing is controlled by neural plus chemical regulation. A. Respiratory rhythm center, located in medulla oblongata, sets basic breathing rhythm. B. Pneumotaxic center, pons, controls rate of breathing, reduces duration of inspiration. C. Chemosensitive area, medulla, sensitive to high CO2, high H positive, signals respiratory center, increases breathing rate. D. Peripheral chemoreceptors in carotid body and aortic arch detect CO2 and H positive levels. O2 plays minor role in regulation. 14.6, disorders of respiratory system. First, asthma, inflammation and narrowing of bronchi, causes wheezing and difficulty in breathing. Second, emphysema, damage to alveolar walls, reduced lung surface area, common cause smoking. Third, occupational lung diseases, caused by inhalation of dust particles, leads to fibrosis, example, stone cutting workers, silicosis. Summary: breathing brings O2 into body and removes CO2. Human respiratory system includes nostrils, alveoli. Gas exchange occurs by diffusion due to partial pressure gradients. O2 is mostly transported as oxyhemoglobin, CO2 is mainly transported as bicarbonate ions. Breathing is regulated by medulla and pons. Disorders include asthma, emphysema, and occupational diseases. So friends, we have completed notes and summary of chapter 14, breathing and exchange of gases. We will do question answers of this chapter in a separate video. If you like the video, kindly like, hype the video and share it with your friends. Also subscribe to my channel for more such videos. We will meet in the next video. Thank you for watching.